Right now, Arlington officials are trying to clear dozens of heads of cattle from the westbound lanes of I-30 near Fielder Road. The trailer crashed around 3:40 this morning, but officials say the cleanup will likely last until noon. No one was seriously hurt. If your afternoon drive takes you near this area, you're going to want to find another route. Arlington PD suggests taking Lamar to Green Oaks Boulevard, then following that around to East Chase Parkway. That will help you out this midday.